As those youngsters will find out, the years soon pass, and each one seems to bring yet another technical improvement to the motor car. But there are people who would prefer to own a car with the grace of bygone days, like this Model T Ford. Cashing in on the craze for vintage cars is Paul Jackson of Harpenden. He produces beautifully made models in colourful pottery, which sell like hot cakes, not only in this country, but in America. It all began about 4 years ago when Paul made a perfect reproduction of his Model T Ford in the small pottery behind the family house. So many of his friends wanted to buy it that Paul decided to go in for larger scale production. So here, a few years later, he's proved it's possible to successfully turn a hobby into a profitable business. Finds that the world-famous Model T, the Tin Lizzie, sells best. But close behind comes the other favourites of nostalgic motorists. Speedsters of long past days like the 1904 Rambler, the 1907 Renault, and the Spiker. All built when the word jam meant something out of the picnic hamper kept in the boot. When half a century had to pass before traffic wardens, panda crossings, and yellow zones were to worry the poor driver. For the American market, Paul gives the models an exclusive English touch. Tweedy suits and country hats, plus, of course, for the gentleman, a monocle. Because in those days, every driver was a gentleman. No tempers lost looking for places to park, no road hogs cutting in. In those far-off days, people went driving for fun. Imagine!